shot, one opportunity, to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up that easy. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. His soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These hoes is all.
Hello. This is a Not Iron Woman, Sarah. At the moment I'm in shock and need medical attention because I can't quite believe that tomorrow I'm supposed to go out and do an Ironman.
Smash it!
But I'm actually quite excited. I'm just going to stay calm and try not to cry until the end. Out of happiness, not out of pain, hopefully. And I can't wait to get to the other side.
I like the way you stare so much, but most of all, yeah, most of all, I like the way you move.
Done the Ironman, how do you feel?
I feel fantastic, thank you. Except I don't actually believe it's real. It feels like I dreamt it and it'll probably take a few weeks before it actually sinks in that I've done it.
Did you enjoy
it
yourself?
Really cool. I loved it, especially the finish.
What do you say to all of us that haven't done an Ironman?
I think you should all do it, but thank you for all of your support, because I couldn't have done it without you. I felt like a celebrity. Thank you.
Thank you, Sarah. You are an Ironman.